it will be penalties. Right on the edge. Feel the moment. They could really do with scoring the first penalty. And he puts them one up.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Nunes is next up. Cool it on, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
So, the second man in line.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Ramos is second man up.
Well, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
The third man in the queue. Ah, good take. Keeper committed himself.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Good penalty. Just steered it the other way. 3-3.
Carson is the fourth man to step forward for them.
That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Steps up to take the fourth penalty. And he puts it away.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Comes forward for the fifth of five.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Benfica have to score or they have had it. And scores to keep them alive.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
He cannot afford to miss. It's in. He's kept them in it.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
It's in. Too smart for the keeper.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Benfica at the point of no return. Oh, nerveless!
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Asrar must have hoped he wouldn't have to take one. Oh, he cannot score! Stekelenburg obliged to stop this to keep them alive. Oh, brilliant! He had to save it, and he did! Martinez is ninth in line here. Cooley does it!
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Benfica must score to keep their hopes alive. It's there, and the fight goes on. How often does this happen? We're up to 10.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Benfica must score here to stay in it. And scores to keep them alive.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Oh, nerveless!
Well, he skilled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
So we've done a complete round and still nothing is decided. That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Best you need reminding, miss this, and it is over. it's in. He's kept them in it.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
It's in. Too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Oh, nerveless.
Well, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Committed himself, so it's down to him to keep it alive. Saved, and there's your hero. Ajax won it amid such drama and such desperation. That was quite a ride.
Well, there's really nothing quite like the excitement of the penalty shootout.